We're gonna open up this bottle of raspberry flavored sparkling wine. I've never seen this kind of cap. It says that you turned open, so it's like a twist cap. It's starting to move. That's an interesting style cap. The cork is actually built into the lid, so there's not a separate cork to remove. I would describe this as being almost as sweet and as carbonated as like a raspberry soda.